grab me there. Strong. As fast as I might. Now try and anticipate what I'm going to do. And don't resist. Keep the grip. Or follow me down. You can't get out, yeah? You're not going to try. Ah, he's anticipating it. Good. I was going to squeeze out, but he even won't. So you counter the counter. And four. Generally, this will work nice. If the guy knows what he's doing, and you pull away, I go with him. Not so easy. I'm not even counting that one. Just that. He punches at me. I grip. Dave tries some method to get out. Well, and I look for what he's opened himself into. Yes?
Yes.
So he punches. Do something else. I look for what he's...
Yes.
So there's no point in just hanging on to this.
Yes.
No, he's going to punch you. Yes? So what we're doing with this is he's coming at you. He's probably thinking he's going to pull out now. So as he pulls back, he goes to try something else. But he just makes that opening that I want. Yes? Okay. Because his energy is concentrated in his wrist. He's forgotten about everything else, yes? But you're waiting like a cobra to take the bite. Yes? Put your hand wherever you like and try and get the firmest grip you can on my forearm. Wherever you like this. On my forearm, let me give you a minute if you want. You're happy with that, yes? I'm just trying to get a principle across to you all, yeah? Now can you see, if you imagine that as a circle, his grip, there's the gap, yeah? Now that's also the widest part of my arm, yeah? Now because I can lever it, good grip there, really grip, I can probably get out of it, but it's a bit tough, yeah? Same grip, turn. So my thumb is pointing through that gap. Doesn't matter if I've come over here, yeah? So he's gripped me that way, but I'm turning that and he can't resist. So my thumb is pointing through that gap. Now grip as hard as you possibly can do. He grabs. There's my thumb. I want my thumb pointing this way. Agreed? Grip as hard as you possibly can. It's easy. Alright, there's that knuckle there. Can you see that one?
Yes.
And that one. Yeah? Alright, so strong. Stop me doing it. Pull to here and hit and grind into there. Look,
yes.
Painful. Better banging it, yeah? I don't want to bruise sound. Here, grind or preferably bang. That or that?
Bang is better.
Yeah, so do I. But, because you're being strong, I have to really bang it to release you. Right, now if you've got a chance, can you see when you've hit that and he starts to let go, see if you can.
Chris?
Yes. Take him back. Yeah. So, one more time. Here. Bang, round, trap, down, hold, strong.
Yes.
Okay?
Yes.
Where you go? Hope you enjoyed our video. There's more information on our website, www.goju.co.uk.